Here is my cave. And this is where I live. Not a palace. One. Oh, here's a bed. So if you're tired, my home is your home.
I made a workbench to tinker on.
If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here. Look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up. Managed to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chased me away, please. No, you could take the zipline down. Just hook up and away you go. Dumb cretins didn't like my light. I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Well, I guess you should start a fight with them right away. They are dumb and brainwashed, so they were probably just scared shitless by your arrival. How glad they thought Judgment Day had come.
Thank you. Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.